please. I just do my own thing, that's my ideology. Fuck all of your feelings, you don't get apologies.
What's up, guys? We're back to some more Red Dead Redemption. I just stopped a mugger from killing a woman. I wish I recorded it, but I mean, it was pretty cool. I beat the shit out of him with my fists. I didn't kill him, so yeah, I guess you can do that. You need rabbits? You have to kill rabbits. We there yet? Damn, this shit fire, man. All these hawks. Oh wait, I guess I don't have to kill them. Shit. Old Swindler Blues.
Excuse me, sir, you need help? Mister, you alive?
Fucker, fuck, god damn it! Good heavens!
Excuse me?
I said, no, I'm not okay. Do I look like I'm okay?
You look pretty good for a corpse.
Praise be.
Move up, mister. Time to get you to a doctor or an undertaker. Whichever you need once we get to town.
St. Peter, open up them pearly gates. I'm coming home.
Oh. Come on, mister. Come on.
You old as fuck.
Hurry, sir. I'm bleeding like a badly butchered hog.
You'll be fine. Just focus.
Yeah, just focus.
You better take the reins. I don't think I'm strong enough.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm finished. Done for.
Just sit up straight, will you?
To Armadillo. Godspeed.
Oh yeah, I wonder why they're telling me to fucking how to shoot on a vehicle.
What is your name, friend?
John Marston.
Oh, good God! Out of the frying pan into the fire!
Excuse
how
me?
How many outlaws can a man encounter in one day?
You must have me mistaken with somebody else, friend.
Good Lord! It's those scoundrels once again! Oh, be out! I'll pour you in a fist! Stay on the road!
Oh, fuck. I'm trying. Oh, fuck. We dying today, boys.
What the hell happened to you?
Bandits.
I think I'm almost dead. Yeah, this gonna be close.
Where the devil are we?
armadillo. We made it safe, you'll be happy to know.
What's wrong with this guy, man?
Thank you, sir. Thank you. You're a gentleman and a true man of honor. Coming from you, I doubt that means much, but I appreciate the civility. I owe you, sir. And I always pay my debts. Jesus! But if I die, I'm sorry for it. If not, I'll be your man for...
Let's get you fixed up first. Then we'll decide what you're my man for.
Guy's lucky. Oh yeah, guns. What's cooking up in the gun shop? The hell is this? So it's either double barrel or this. What was a double barrel? Next. Bonnie McFarlane. Yeah, let's do that quest. Chewing tobacco. Yo, fuck you, man. Come on. Oh, I could do that, I guess. Bounty hunting? Whoa, slow down. Oh fuck, I don't want to play that. Okay, stop moving. $40 dead, 80 alive. Guess we're gonna try and bring him in alive. I like this whole idea of bounty hunting. I feel like the next Red Dead's gonna be more survival-y. At least at the beginning. This is great, this is just like quests and stuff, but I feel like that's more survival mode. Hunting animals. Come on. Yo, move. Last known location? Do I have to track them or? Fuck, I killed him.
Can I have this?
Whoops. So how do you take him alive? He cuffs or? A skunk running at me while this is happening. Jesus Christ. Mira el cuarto. Alright, whatever, let's just go. Don't fuck around, man. That's what happened. Flowers?
That's one.
Nice. And we need this for some course. Or some challenge, rather. More guys? I guess we should just move quick. Cause... oh god, he like clapped me. Thanks, boss.
trouble. Stay close to Charlie.
So, am I just following this dog? Oh, it's called Charlie too, I just took that in. No, Charlie. The fuck? I got owned. Yeah, man. Give me that guapo.
I'm sorry, lawman, but look out.
God damn!
The Hanging Rock. Kind of fire, man. I'd rather just do the main quest. Oh fuck, I didn't even name the pirate. Alright guys, I'll be back in the next episode.